Trust me, he's not mad you didn't want him. He's just mad that you acted like you did one day, and then the next day you treated him like he was nothing.